Our next selection finds us moving through the corridors of a local hospital. As we enter into room 168, we encounter Mr. Smith, who is moments away from death. Let's listen in on his inner monologue.
Yo.
As the hour draws near to take my last breath, I'm not quite sure how much time I have left. I'm walking the path of all the strugglers who died, and I'm in fear of what awaits me on the other side. As the hour draws near to take my last breath, I'm not quite sure how much time I have left. I'm walking the path of all the strugglers who died, and I'm in fear of what awaits me. Who knew that I'd be shook up as I look up to the heavens and see it's near with IVs hooked up like secrets? It was nice to be kept by Christ. Now every night's a deep sweat from a life of regrets. The thrill is gone. Was faith real? Not fake like silicone? Fronting like it's okay like Little John was spilling songs. My will was drawn to this common facade. Lord, now I repent for each dent in your armor of God. Knowing this is your name that we defraud, without holiness no one shall see the Lord. My heart I can't mask from you, don't wanna be a part of your massacre. Please don't stop my cardiovascular. I hope I rep C-H-R-I-S-T. In sport of them so good I could win an SB like Wayne Gretzky. Lord, put my heart at ease, please, before I decrease my BP. And they saying clear, I need CCs. I think I'm losing them because I'm bruised from sin within. And don't think I'll see your new Jerusalem. You're just Lord, I need to be assured. I'm unsure and insecure that when sin abounds your grace did much more. I need to get confidence, believe in your promises of Jesus' accomplishments, not help from the drugstore. Cause mostly my reputation was count the world as defecation. Yet I proceed with trepidation. Sin was strong and my deadliest foe. Steady wrong, am I ready to go? I pray to God cause it's hard to accept. My heart's heavy, you know. I'm not sure if I'm ready to go. Although you had promised I would live again for believing in Jesus, I'm forgiven. Yet I'm shivering from hidden sin. Cause in the back of my mind I knew I struggled as my pastime. Now I'm scared to flatline.
Next, we move down the hall to the cancer wing, room 197, the room of Mr. Jones. His situation is very similar to Mr. Smith's. Let's listen in.
As the hour draws near to take my last breath, I'm not quite sure how much time I have left. I'm walking the path of all my brothers who died, and I'm prepared for what awaits me on the other side. As the hour draws near to take my last breath, I'm not quite sure how much time I have left. I'm walking the path of all my brothers who died, and I'm prepared for what awaits me. Life was quick, but these last breaths seem the longest. I'm on the brink of entering everything that you promised. My heart skips thinking of what I'll be in the moment. This joy is undeniably precious fruit of atonement. I cry tears of happiness, cause looking back I see the track that you sovereignly mapped for me. I see immaculate. The cross of Christ, its awesome price, and your grace that carried me. I persevered in shadows of brothers who marked the path for me. In just a few breaths, I walk into a marriage feast and taste of your goodness without getting a cavity. Your majesty will light up the city that we'll inhabit, and the Lamb will be the lamp in the middle. There'll be no PM. I tremble at the fact that I'll be captured by the blazing glory of the one that I've been waiting to see. And I'll see him. Yes. To see his face and worship perpetually won't be boring, cause this flesh won't be a hitch anymore. I'll be restored to the morning after morning. And cause you bled death, I'll leave here on this hospital bed and step into the presence of the bridegroom in heaven. No more valleys to try to trek through, 11 to fight against. All things will be made new. No struggling to pray, we'll sing of your glory with angels. I'm eager to go, I know I'm a part of your kingdom. Upon Christ's deeds, I'll see bliss when the beat comes. My life was long and I'm ready to go. I stood strong and I'm ready to go. Can't wait to sing along with this song up in heaven, you know. It's where I belong, I'm ready to go. My sneaks are worn down hard from running this marathon in the trenches. Was far from pretending, pressed on with repentance. So now it's time for me to pass the baton, and at long last, I'll pass on into heaven.
Finally, as we leave Mr. Jones's room, we travel upstairs to room 235, where we encounter Mr. Michaels, also moments away from death. Let's hear what's going on in his mind.
As the hour draws near to take my last breath, I'm not quite sure how much time I have left. I'm walking the path of all the others who died, and I don't care what awaits me on the other side. As the hour draws near to take my last breath, I'm not quite sure how much time I have left. I'm walking the path of all the others who died, and I don't care what awaits me. Yo, in a hospital bed, blood clots in my head, body chock full of meds, and I got to be fed through a tube. I'm comatose, wet food, aromas gross, pursued lewd moods as a refuge. Overdose, frantic seizure, life empty, scary, demanded leisure. Anesthesia, temporary amnesia, I'm found in this predicament, surrounded by significant others. My mother, it's crowded and I'm listening. I hear a person's voice that I don't recognize, praying for me. It must be a reverend in his lies, nurse checking in my eyes, ain't getting no replies. If she knew I heard everything, I bet she'd be surprised. My family's upsetting me with cries. What they crying for? If I could speak, I'd ask the Reverend what he lying for. He said something about believing in the Lord. That's ridiculous. We all know that Jesus was a fraud. Atheism is logical. Blind faith is comical. 7-day creation and Satan are mythological. The Bible's full of statements made by men who were shaken, too scared to face the end. The Reverend said, don't be hostile to the gospel. Choose it. The only gospel I like is gospel music. He said if I understood him, take my finger and wiggle one. But if I could've, I would've gave him the middle one. Because he's wrong and I'm ready to go. Son, I'm strong, yo, I'm ready to go. If it's on, then it's on, bring it on. I'm ready to go, let's get it on. Son, I'm ready to go. I'm anticipating, hitting the essence. I'll crash through the gate in minutes or seconds. His antics are fake, so I'm dissing the Reverend. My last action shaking, my fist at the heavens.